story to tell you.
We used to call them TV sets. Now, I don't know why the word set was in there, and I don't know why we dropped it. It does seem kind of old-fashioned. I mean, I can't imagine myself looking at a big, sleek flat screen and saying, wow, that's a nice TV set. See, but this is a TV set. It was my TV set, my family's only TV set for far too long. My dad is old school, painfully old school. His fashion sense was locked in around 72, hasn't changed a lick. And of course, there was the TV set. This was agony for a young whippersnapper such as myself. We had 3 channels, and even those channels would just stop broadcasting at a certain time every night. They'd play the national anthem, and that'd be it. The Star Spangled Banner and Dead Air. I hear about other families fighting over the remote control. Well, in my family, I was the remote control. And not to mention the rabbit ears. I swear, we had such a breathtaking configuration of aluminum foil, it could have been on display in a museum. I've got to admit, I am nostalgic about it now. I look back on those times, and all my dad's weirdness gives me warm feelings. Maybe it's because I get to go home to a 55-inch flat-screen beauty with hundreds of channels and hundreds of movies on demand with my CenturyLink Prism TV service. Which, I must say, looks a lot like how I thought the TV of the future would look when I was a kid. But let's be honest, this thing is kinda neat, in a historical artifact kind of way. And this was his TV until not that long ago, at which time he upgraded to a 19-inch cathode ray tube. This one's in color at least, but still, it's like going from the Paleolithic to the Neolithic, you're still prehistoric. Then I get my new flat screen TV. Mom and Dad are down for the weekend and he sees it. 55 inches of crystal clear beauty. I show him what it does. Dad, I can record shows, watch them later. Skip the commercials, or advertisements as he calls them. I can even pause the show in this room and start it again in the bedroom. Dad, we've made some advancements since your kid had to run across the shag carpet and turn the dial for you. And you know what he says?
Who needs it?
He's a curmudgeon. But next month, he's turning 70. And you know what he's getting? A 55-inch flat screen, just like mine, with CenturyLink Prism TV service. Pretty sure he'll come around.